Hello everyone, I'm Schlimp.
I'm Wig.
And welcome to part 2 of Freestyle Metal X career mode on the PS2.
Welcome.
If you watch part 1, you'll see we went through the first zone. And we've pimped up our bike again.
Yeah. That monstrosity.
So now, we're going to move across to... Oh, actually, this is part 3, isn't it?
Yes.
Part 1 was the tutorial. Part 2 was Rodeo Rise, which we 100% completed. And now we're moving on to Villa Brava.
Mr. Clifford Adoptante.
Right, let's try onto the challenges.
That bad boy. Ludicrous. Luda. Oh, helicopter, cool. Start off with a backflip and files. And again.
And again. Oh, what am I doing? Forget the backflip.
Oh. What is the manual doing? Nice! Oh! And you got your acceleration as well if you want to spin faster.
Oh, come on, what am I doing?
Post to tear. What the fuck? What the hell?
I'm just failing at everybody.
Trying too hard, man. Still with a fucking backflip! To the 180s, man.
No, you just gotta do the bloody things anyway. That's what we're gonna do.
Hey! I was supposed to be this month's poster babe, not her! Help me tear down these posters or I'll never be famous!
Oh, we got a fucking time limit, man. Shit, it's gonna be hard. Yeah, that's alright. Where the fuck did he hit? Oh, he's off again.
Pull any bloody move.
Oh, okay.
Seriously?
Yeah, you gotta do them all in a certain amount of time.
Hey.
You get time for each one you smash. Yeah. What? What the fuck? Have you got to do tricks? I think you might have to. Yeah, you do, yeah. You should do a trick. I've said tricks. Oh dear. Turn around, quick. Man, put a jump, man. Yeah. Whoa! Yeah!
Ah, oh, yeah!
Hey!
Right, this time I'll get it.
Better. Let's do your boost as well. Trick. Oh, it started again.
Hey. That was dumb. Whatever.
This is fucking run through him. That's it. Oh, yeah, quick. Turn. See it, Deb, over the fucking back. Oh!
Jump over the gap between the roofs of the bowling alley and the office block.
Another pussy. Where the fuck to get up there? Oh, okay, there we go. No! Just simple.
Want some high flight?
Okay, let's do it. Yeah.
No. That's it, I got me groove back then.
Yeah, if you keep doing Superman, I'm giving you half points.
Seriously.
Oh shit. Oh no. Get the post apart. Oh, I missed Bruce, the poster. Uh oh. There. Sweet. Yeah. Oh, are you? Nice, no, oh. Yeah. He's bragged another one. You're gonna kill the boy?
Oh, with you, you check over, man. I'm just destroying the video.
Oh, yeah, I'm doing much better.
Try to find the other arrows, that's pretty much all we got to do on this one anyway, really.
Fakey!
I choke.
Whoa, shit. Oh, it's planted. Oh my god.
Jump through the opening in the middle of the chopper and that should totally freak them out.
Totally.
Go for it.
I can totally get the poster too. Oh, motherfucker. God damn it, I failed. Oh shit, what's
alright,
oh, can I just put me back up there?
The back, yeah.
Oh, fuck.
Mm-hmm.
doing a nice runner. I suppose. And if I do it anyway, that's still count. Whoa! Fucking hell! Whoa. What the?
Just go up to the top and then just stay at the top. Stop there, stop. Talk to her and she'll line you up.
That happens.
You need to roll down there.
Oh, don't start doing that shit. Whoa. Oh, come on, I didn't want that. Put a trick through it or over it or what? Suck my balls, man! God damn it. No. Can't go through the doors. Front wing floor, piece of shit.
That
Remember the L1, I keep forgetting to press that to give you a little boost.
Whoa! My L1 more working then?
R1,
use R1, that's what I mean.
Whoa, nice. He's nearly dead.
Behind that art gallery, if you have the balance, that is. Otherwise, you better have a huge bank balance or this conversation is over.
Why have they decided to put like bitches in the game?
Is this his bitch level?
No, like, even like Cindy's fucking intro, little training bullshit. All right.
That helicopter. Yeah, bling, bling, bling.
We did. Oh shit. Oh, we got a stat point.
Ah, first hospitalization, man.
No, we should change the attribute.
Ah, we'll just carry on maybe. Still quite a few things. Push bloody
L1.
L1.
Triangle in a circle.
Damn,
you remember to do a circle move, then triangles after to give it the air.
What was that?
Oh, what's he doing? Awesome.
Yes, I am today. I am. Where's the bloody arrows? Where's the element?
Oh, girls. God. Oh. Ah. Transfer, nice. Gap that mofo. Ponder roof. Whoa, slow down, shit. Oh. So sketchy. Land, you stupid bitch. No, oh, what am I doing? Oh. Okay. Acceleration's fucked on this bike, hear it? Metal X.
Ooh, shiny. Give
oh my
me
god.
That shiny Metal X.
Okay. No problem. Shit, I was like... shit. Sketchy. Yeah, I'm trying to get a Metal X. Oh, fucking, I'm sick of it doing that. Going over the spine, I don't want to. We've apparently got a Metal X somewhere. It's hard to get. There it is, just on the right. What? Oh shit, no! Oh. What the fuck? I was expecting to be glass and shatter. That's his song.
That helicopter is like.
Sorry, I still haven't done it. Fuck no!
So,
what are you doing, man? Fuck!
Hospitalized again. Too well on this one.
Oh shit, man. Lack of concentration slash ability. It's causing a little bit of a problem. Weak. Let's try forward. Over. Left.
What was that? That helicopter.
Fuck, we gotta do this. It's pissing me off now.
Helicopter.
I think if you hold it for too long, it kind of kills it. He's giving up on it again. Oh shit. It's over the dark fountain. Trying to find out where the fucking fountain is again. It's through there. Check to the left. You're gonna get it from that side. You have to come off there, it's kinda hard. You gotta go. You're to your right. You've gotta get on top of this building. But you're gonna get it from there. So you go up there, on that ramp. You gotta like come off there. Weird. Up there, you can't do the camera angle, so it's hard. You gotta, basically, you gotta do the balance thing across there as fast as you can and boost off.
Ooh, it's shiny! Get me that shiny metal X!
Something.
Yeah, Grant says, can you copy 3DS games, or can you get 3DS games? Not something you've ventured into before.
No, no, it's just a symbol.
Oh, no, that unlocked the move.
Holy, be a little angel if you can perform a holy man over the church. Just pull a Superman and immediately do a no-hander. You gotta be quick.
Come on, man. Oh, for fuck's sake. Blow me up again, bitch.
I'll be your little angel if you can perform a...
Oh, fuck. He's nearly dead. Oh, do it, man.
I'll be your little angel if you can perform a...
I'm sucking big time.
Fucking holy man, I hope this fucking church will keep hitting this fucking thing, yeah? Special move.
You can perform a holy man over the church.
Down circle, up up triangle. Fast man, but it's hard when you're trying to fucking avoid hitting that fucking thing at the beginning. He's dead. Fucking three times, man. I'm gonna run out of money. Fuck.
We can do it, Wig.
One day. Fucking hell. Nice. Oh. Considering how good I used to be, unlike Matt Hoffman and Tony Hawk's, I'm absolutely shit at this. Oh yeah, but like the concept's still the same. Oh, cool. Quick smash them all, man. Put some weave in. Oh, shit, no. Back then. Talk to that bitch when I started again. Is it nearly halfway through? You gotta get round to the other side.
My ex-boyfriend is a window.
He like so hates washing all these windows. Smashing them so he doesn't have a job anymore. Yeah. Whoa, long jump, cool.
To impress me, do a Superman over those trucks.
Aw, jeez. Nice and straightforward, that's how I like it.
Holy man, save Kitty in helicopter havoc.
We've been to the tour already, we've got to find that side kitty. I'm not sure, because usually there's two of them. No, because the helicopter one, there's a woman at the bottom and there's one on the top of the roof as well. Send you back to the other area. Or? Okay, we'll go that way. No. That's the holy man.
I'll be your little angel.
So, You gotta do it straight away. Or all in one combo. Instead of waiting to pull the next move off and convert it into the next one, you gotta do it all at once.
I'll be your little angel.
To use the other one as well to do a little boost of a jump.
I'll be your little angel.
Yeah, I know, but that's not, that's the gap. But to do the actual holy man trick.
I'll be a little angel if you can perform a holy man over the church. Just pull a Superman and. I'll be your little angel.
Yeah. Bad boy.
Now we're gonna find Kitty.
Let you wet, kitty cat.
Oh, super good.
Yeah, bling, bling,
you got a map at all? Never ever checked. No map. Okay. Yeah.
Nailed it!
Where's this damn cat?
Where?
See the other thing up there,
then. Where?
There.
Ah, okay. That's a helicopter.
Oh.
Oh, fuck.
There.
Oh. Oh, my God.
In that tree and the firemen can't seem to get her. Knock her out of the tree with your bike. She'll still have 8 lives left, right?
What the fuck? Oh dear. this trap is like hella loud.
That hell.
Oh, fuck. Use our one.
I did things. It was dodgy because I was having to hold break as well.
That helped.
Because after that first set of window pane, yeah, when's the first?
Hold the brake or jump?
Yeah, I'm saying there's one set of window panes and then there's another. So once you get past that one, it's going to throw you off even more.
What I'm saying is you pour out there. As soon as the capacity of the brake won't even work anymore.
Oh, fucking suck my balls, man. Oh, fucking hell.
Yeah, we guessed it.
Fucking skank. He does it again.
Finally.
Fucking yeah! Flagged it. Not a single 174 points.
Oh, he did them all. Thank God for that.
We ain't got the posters and stuff, though.
No, but we do that in the other stuff, there. In the free ride. New event, freestyle, new stunt, mediator.
Meditator.
No.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm meditator. Don't see the other T then. Right then.
So do the attributes, man, quickly. You need some fucking boost, man. Airtime. Yeah, put it on airtime. Yeah.
That's it. Done.
Event. A big air and shit to do.
Thank you.
sold in the same directions, man. You just keep moving.
I'm pushing.
Yeah. I'm pushing, what, pushing
I'm
trying.
I'm pushing stuff faster than you can see, mate.
Yeah, still would do.
Yeah, exactly. Go back to that business.
No! Oh, fucking twat.
You're trying to tell me how to play and you call him a
fuck off. That's it. Yeah. Oh, 4,500, really?
He still won.
Fucking hell, no way. Oh, new bike.
Nice.
If it can be any better than this bike, really, we would put some money into this bitch.
Freestyle.
Okie dokie. Oh, she's the fucking car in the way. There you go.
Oh,
shit, man.
Run. Go for it.
I don't see anything to do any tricks on them. Oh, you bastard! Fucking lost all that combo now.
Yeah, you landed it.
Nah, the cop car fucking took it off me.
No, I'm sure you were wheelie and then when you
come on! What? Why does he keep fucking throwing me like that? I just wanna do a simple turn. I'm trying to go back to the shit like that. So hard to fucking flip on these bikes. What? Not what I wanted. Oh, come on, I spun that much and I couldn't fucking turn it. Just stop turning. All I'm doing is trying to fucking turn left and right. It's making me do like stupid tricks, man. Depends what trick you pull, depends on how you start landing. Oh,
fucking hell.
Oh, shit. 3 seconds. I'm just... Fucking hell. Oh, great. That was bullshit, man.
It's a terrible wig.
No shit.
I think our performance has been quite terrible this whole game.
Yeah. And great game, shit players. Quit trying to keep doing the same moves. I know, you only done like 3 Supermans in a row and backflips. It halves your points every single time.
It does that for me.
Fucking hell, man. We're gonna get taken up by that tree then.
Yeah.
He loves the Superman. Yeah, baby. Aww. No. Quick one. Pop a little one off.
Aww. Well, I think I've got us in the lead.
Fucking hell.
Aw, yeah.
Gold medal guaranteed. See, off our fucking moves then. Yeah, that's the shit.
Yeah. Oh, no, I did.
Oh! Whoa.
Jump in the sea.
Oh, right. Oh. I was looking at everything else then when I took that jump, I was like, shit. Right, big jumps. Oh, bitch. One for the crowd. Barney, little robot.
Nice.
He's popping him off everywhere, man.
Oh, is it in the crowd?
Go out in some style.
That's
not too
how
bad.
We roll. That's how we bring it back with. Like boss men. Well, that completes the second zone, is it?
Yeah.
Check out the next part for the next zone, and we'll customise the bike as well.
And a few little surprises.
Oh, no, we got the race. Oh, we'll put that in the next video, yeah?
Yeah, sorry.
We'll customise as well. So, yeah, check out part 4. Thanks for watching.
Cool. In a bit.